अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, 10th क्लास लेक्चर 4, चैप्टर 9, केमिकल इक्विलिब्रियम। टॉपिक नेम इज़ डेरिवेशन ऑफ द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर इक्विलिब्रियम कांस्टेंट फॉर जनरल रिएक्शन। लास्ट डे वी हैव लर्नड ओनली लॉ ऑफ मास एक्शन विद द हेल्प ऑफ सिंपल एग्जांपल, एंड टुडे वी विल डिराइव द एक्सप्रेशन। लेट अस अप्लाई द लॉ ऑफ मास एक्शन फॉर द जनरल रिएक्शन। ए प्लस बी रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन, सी प्लस डी। दिस रिएक्शन कॉन्सिस्ट ऑफ टू रिएक्शंस, फॉरवर्ड एंड रिवर्स रिएक्शन, एंड यू हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन फर्स्ट लेक्चर अबाउट फॉरवर्ड एंड रिवर्स रिएक्शन। अकॉर्डिंग टू लॉ ऑफ मास एक्शन, द रेट ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मोलर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ इट्स रिएक्टेंट्स रेज टू पावर इक्वल टू देयर नंबर ऑफ मोल्स इन द बैलेंस्ड केमिकल इक्वेशन ऑफ द रिएक्शन। बिकॉज यू हैव लर्नड इन द लॉ ऑफ मास एक्शन दैट रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मोलर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ रिएक्टेंट्स, एंड हेयर इन दिस इक्वेशन नंबर ऑफ मोल्स आर ऑल्सो रिटन, सो वी विल राइट द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स एट पावर प्लेस। लेट अस डिस्कस फॉर द फॉरवर्ड रिएक्शन। ए एंड बी आर द रिएक्टेंट्स इन द फॉरवर्ड रिएक्शन, सो वी विल राइट द रेट ऑफ फॉरवर्ड रिएक्शन अकॉर्डिंग टू लॉ ऑफ मास एक्शन। Rf, this is rate of forward reaction directly proportional to the product of molar concentration of reactants. Reactants are A and B, and molar concentrations are written in square brackets. Small a and b, their parts are equal to their number of moles. By converting proportionality constant into equality sign, Rf is equal to Kf. Kf is the proportionality constant for the forward reaction into product of molar concentration of reactants. Similarly, rate of reverse reaction Rr directly proportional to the product of molar concentration of reactants, because in reverse reaction reactants are C and D. By converting proportionality sign into equality sign, Rr is equal to Kr, product of molar concentration of C and D with their powers equal to their number of moles. With the help of equilibrium state at dynamic equilibrium, in second topic, you have learned the rate of forward reaction is equal to rate of reverse reaction. Rf is equal to Rr. By putting the values of Rf and Rr, Rf is equal to Kf into molar concentration of A into molar concentration of B with their powers equal to their number of moles. A and B is equal to Kr into molar concentration of C into molar concentration of D raised to their own power, small c and small d. By taking the constants on one side, Kf divided by Kr is equal to, and variables on the other side, product of molar concentration of products Cd to the product of molar concentration of reactants A and B, also their powers equal to their number of moles. This expression is for equilibrium constant. And you will use this expression in exercise numericals. Now, with the help of examples, here is equation: nitrogen and oxygen to produce nitrogen monoxide. You can write the rate of forward reaction and rate of reverse reaction. In forward reaction, molar concentration of reactants, and in the reverse reaction, molar concentration of the products. By writing equilibrium constant expression, Kc is equal to the NO power 2 divided by molar product of molar concentration of reactants N2 and O2 with their own powers 1 and 1. Because if power of nitrogen is 1, it means that one mole of nitrogen and one mole of oxygen combine to produce 2 moles of nitrogen oxide. With the help of second example, N2 and H2, you can prepare, if you will take 1 mole of nitrogen and 3 moles of hydrogen, then you can prepare 2 moles of ammonia. And from above discussion, I hope you can write the rate of forward reaction and rate of reverse reaction. So last expression for the equilibrium constant for this reaction, for nitrogen and hydrogen to produce ammonia, Kc is equal to NH3 part 2. NH3 is the product. Products are written in the numerator and reactants are written in the denominator. Their parts equal to their number of moles. Test yourself, 9.2. All questions are simple and easy. You can write. Please write first test yourself and second test yourself on your neat copy. It's your home task. Allah Hafiz.